I realize the older I get, there's one constant variable in today's culture that runs like clockwork. Around every corner, there's a never-ending parade of pathetic baboons whose lives aren't complete until they get their daily, I'm desperate for some attention, quota filled. The most prolific to join the arm-flailing lunatic of the month club is LeVar Ball, father of NBA basketball player Lonzo Ball. Now, I could chronicle every stupid action that Papa Ball has accomplished to this point, but I'd have to break it off halfway to nap. Now, don't get it twisted. Everyone is entitled to have an opinion, unless, of course, your name is LeVar Ball. You don't get to speak when you say moronic things like, and I quote, I could have killed Michael Jordan one-on-one in his prime.
Bullshit.
Thank you. Since the greatest basketball player in history took the high road, and every sports talk show host wants to remain PC and not upset the token kook, I guess it's on me to state the obvious. Put the crack pipe down and slowly back away, you delusional, attention-seeking shit for brains.
And shut the fuck up.
That's right. As a result of Pop's gaping diarrhea claptrap, when Lonzo was a rookie, Nike, Under Armour, and Reebok refused to sponsor Little Junior. So in a we'll show them retort, the Little Ball clan released their own shoe line called Big Baller for $495 a pair. Pops then said, quote, if you don't buy a pair of these shoes, it's because you're not a baller and you can't afford them. Well crafted. Reverse psychology. Nobody will see through that one. And just for the record, old man, I'd rather go Scott Stapp and strap two empty Kleenex boxes to my feet than give you one...
That's an office reference.
Than give you one dirty, found-in-the-gutter, sewage-covered penny. Okay?